Hi friends, how are you? Welcome to Strange Riddle for watching a new episode. Today we will show strangest Pororoca wave in Brazil. Let's start. Why never ending Pororoca wave in Brazil? What is the secrets? The Pororoca is a tidal bore, with waves up to 4 meters high that travel as much as 800 kilometers inland upstream on the Amazon River and adjacent rivers. Its name comes from the indigenous Tupi language, where it could translate into great roar. It could be also a Portuguese version of the term porok-porok, which in the native indigenous language was a way of expressing the act of destroying everything. It could be also a portmanteau of the words porok and oca. It occurs at the mouth of the river where its waters meet the Atlantic Ocean. During new and full moons, when the ocean tide is highest, water flows in from the Atlantic, rather than the other way around. The Amazon's flow reverses, the distance of which depends largely on the rainwater generated outflow of the Amazon, and a water bulge speeds upstream often with great force, forming a tidal bore with an audible noise. The tidal phenomenon is best observed on biannual equinoxes in September and March, the spring tides. On an equinox, when the moon and sun fall into alignment with the Earth, their gravitational pull is combined, bringing the Pororoca and others around the world to their peak. The wave has become popular with surfers. Since 1999, an annual championship has been held in São Domingos do Capim, on the adjacent Guama River. However, surfing the Pororoca is especially dangerous, as the water contains a significant amount of debris from the shores of the river, often entire trees, in addition to dangerous fauna. In 2003, the Brazilian PIC Yuruta Salazar won the event with a record ride of 12.5 kilometers lasting 37 minutes. The never-ending Pororoca wave in Brazil is probably the longest wave on Earth. The Pororoca is also the largest and most dangerous tidal bore in the world. Twice a year, between the months of February and March, Atlantic Ocean waters roll up the Amazon River, generating the longest wave on Earth. The phenomenon, known as the Pororoca, is caused by the tides of the Atlantic Ocean which meet the mouth of the Amazon River in northern Brazil. This tidal bore generates waves of up to 12 feet high which can last for over half an hour. The name Pororoca comes from the indigenous Tupi language, meaning great destructive noise. The wave can be heard about 30 minutes before its arrival, and it's so powerful that it can destroy anything, including trees, local houses and all kind of animals. To surf the Pororoca is probably one of the most unique surfers experiences on the planet. The wave has indeed become popular. Since 1999, an annual championship is held in São Domingos do Capim. However, surfing the Pororoca is especially dangerous, as the water contains a significant amount of debris from the margins of the river, often, entire trees. The record that we could find for surfing the longest distance on the Pororoca was set by PIC Yuruta Salazar, a Brazilian surfer who, in 2003, managed to ride the wave for 37 minutes and traveled 12.5 kilometers. We hope you enjoy this video. For more videos, please subscribe our channel. At last, thank you for watching.